Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is gonna be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah! Oh! This is bad.
Hey, you neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole! After it was stolen from other people!
Better than I expected.
I can't believe I ever liked you, asshole.
Fight for the cause.
Saints are on top now!
The vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
Not today.
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it. They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Tots predictable.
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably.
Society's alleged values. They brought you
Marshall training, Marshall training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
so we do this the fun way.
We're taking you down.
Codex isn't here. Where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
And that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Say AF?
Yeah, it's an abbreviation.
Okay, first, we swear all the fucking time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when you text. AF, as fuck, it's the same number of syllables.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. Would suck to get the Codex wet.
Yeah, no worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Bill, Bill, jump!
Let's go find the Codex. We're here to take what we want! Just like you did.
Me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
You tell everybody the Saints took the prize!
The Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement! Ha! We got the Codex! Oh shit, it's booby-trapped!
Again?
Getting real tired of defusing these things. cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah! I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot! Run! Codex planted a bomb and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of empty idols?
Hell.
Yeah. Huh.
Collective members down!
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Oh. Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Whoa, things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously, why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains, almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give them a reason not to follow us.
Codex is ours, assholes! You still haven't learned not to fuck with the Saints?
Hold on. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah.
messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who have had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come, you just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.